later. But now I am here, and
yeah.
I am rocking it, and I love it. So.
And what inspired you to the coffee shop? Like, what did you study? What did you do?
So we like coffee, and my husband actually saw there was a coffee school in here in Texas, and so we said, you know what? Why don't we go to the coffee school? It was a 3-day thing, so we decided to go. We went, and we absolutely loved it. We thought it was amazing the way they made the coffee, the machines, everything about it was awesome. So when we came back and we thought about it a little bit, and we decided to incorporate the coffee shop with the gaming center.
Yeah, and what elements have been hard, or what has been hard? If you could go back and change anything and do anything differently, what would you do?
It was difficult in the sense that I was teaching. So when this came about, I finished the school year, which was in May. We literally opened in August, just a few months after. So basically the whole summer it was just studying coffee. We had a little espresso machine at the house, and we were just like constantly making coffee at the house, experimenting with it, learning coffee. So basically I learned coffee over the summer. It was a summer full of coffee. It was very nerve-wracking for me. I do suffer from really bad anxiety. So I just wanted to kind of talk about women in general. It's difficult as it is. But adding on top of that, if you suffer from anxiety, I think it just makes it a little bit harder. Your fears, you know, what's going to happen, the what ifs. So that's something that went through my head quite a bit in the beginning. I cried. I was like, oh my God, this is crazy. This is too much. Very difficult, but, you know, one day at a time, and we did it, and we're here.
Going back to the word quality.
start, you know, taking their pictures, and it's just, it's awesome. It's helped us a lot. We've grown because of it, so I'm very grateful to them on social media.
Yeah, I like for sure. I think because you and your husband both are entrepreneurs, I think it's really cool that you're able to do that because you're able to grow. Do you know what I mean?
We've had our challenges, you know, we work together, we live together, but I mean, it has been a learning experience. We both learned a lot about business, and you know, there, you make mistakes, but that's just kind of part of it. There's, you have to,
yeah,
mistakes.
I think we have to. I think for everything, I think me and Laura were talking about it yesterday, is like, to grow, you have to want to learn every day,
right.
And the minute that you stop it's a minute that you should get up and walk out of what you're doing.
Yes, exactly. I agree.
If you could tell any entrepreneur